B C D E F G H I want A plus Invest, that's so much fun Invest education For you and everyone So come along Learn some grammar Learn a phrase Learn something new every day Learn the A plus way Hey, it's time to start the show Are you ready? Good, cause here we go ABCDEFGH, I'm on A plus English
Hello and welcome to A Plus English. I'm Seb.
And I'm Elsie.
So Elsie,、mm-hmm. what do you think of the Olympics?
Olympics?、Mm. 奥林匹克运动会、mm, There are Summer Olympics、mm-hmm. and Winter Olympics.
Yes.
I think I prefer Winter Olympics.
Oh, really?
Mm. Mm, I like to、that? Watch Winter Olympic games, like、mm-hmm. skiing and snowboarding games are really exciting to、mm-hmm. me. What about、okay. you?
I like the Winter Olympics a lot too,、mm-hmm. but、the Summer Olympics I think are a lot of fun. I think field events,、mm-hmm. so events where we jump and throw、oh. things like the discus、mm-hmm. and the javelin, I think those are really, really fun.
Yeah, I think so too. Yeah. But、mm-hmm. have you been to any real Olympics?
I have.
Really? I have. Which one?
Which Not one into the stadium,、to? But I went to the London Olympics、oh. in 2012.
2012?
Yes, it was very close to my house, so、
cool.
I had to go. Yeah.
I haven't、mm-hmm. been to any.
Oh, well, maybe in Tokyo. Maybe in Tokyo.
Oh, maybe next year.
Maybe next year,、mm. which, speaking of which, we have an article today about that. So let's find out what's special about the Tokyo 2020 Olympics.
Old medals and new medals.At the Tokyo 2020 Olympics.
Tokyo, Japan will hold the 2020 Summer Olympic Games. The people who run the games want to make all the medals from recycled metal. To make that happen, Japan began collecting old cell phones, computers, and cameras in 2017. The devices came from businesses as well as the public. Gold, silver, and bronze medals will be extracted from them.Tokyo hopes its plan will help cut down on metal garbage. In fact, this isn't the first time that the Olympic Games used recycled metals. About 30% of the Rio 2016 Olympic medals were made this way. Can Tokyo make history in 2020 by making medals with 100% recycled metals? Let's wait and see.
Hold, 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 held, held. Betty will hold her birthday party at a restaurant this year. Betty will hold her birthday party at a restaurant this year. Medal, medal.The metal in these cell phones makes them heavy and hard. The metal in these cell phones makes them heavy and hard. Gold, gold. Patty got a gold ring from her husband at their wedding. Patty got a gold ring from her husband at their wedding.Silver, silver. This is a real silver necklace, so it's more expensive than the others. This is a real silver necklace, so it's more expensive than the others.
认识字汇
Metal.Device, bronze, extract.
Okay, so as I said, we're going to be looking at some news from around the world today. Our article is called Old Metals and New Medals at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics, and it begins like this. Tokyo, Japan will hold the 2020 Summer Olympic Games.
The 2020 Summer Olympic Games, 就是夏季的奥林匹克运动会。In 2016, it was held in Rio, Brazil, right?
Yes, Rio, Brazil, yes.
And next year, Tokyo, Japan will hold it.
Exactly. That's right, Tokyo is going to be holding the next Olympic Games next year, in fact. But wait a minute, what does hold mean? Hold, that's a verb and it's spelled H-O-L-D, hold.Now, you've probably seen hold before, right? When we hold something, we have it in our hand. Either we're lifting it up or we're carrying it for a while. However, in the article, that's not what hold means. Hold can also mean to put on or organize an event. So the city of Tokyo is holding the 2020 Olympics. That means that the city of Tokyo is putting on or hosting the 2020 Olympics. Now, normally when we want to use hold in this way, we pair it with certain words. Normally, these words have something to do with an event. So we can hold an event, we can also hold a party, hold a ceremony, or hold celebrations. See how that works? Let's take a look at an example. Betty will hold her birthday party at a restaurant this year.Betty will hold her birthday party at a restaurant this year.
Hold 这个动词呢是举办的意思，那它的三态要注意哦，是 hold, held, held。那例句说啊 ，Betty 今年呢将会在一间餐厅举办她的生日宴会。那 hold 还有另外一个意思 ，Seb 刚刚提到就是抓、捧、握或是抱。So for example, we can say the mother is holding the crying baby in her arms， 代表妈妈呢她在抱着这个在哭的婴儿。
So our next line in the article is, the people who run the games want to make all the medals from recycled metal.
That's okay. Interesting. The word run is very special here, right?
Yes, it is, yeah.
Yeah, 这个 run 呢不是跑哦，这个 run 当作主办或是经营的意思。
Yeah.
For example, my aunt runs a juice shop. 我的阿姨经营果汁店。那这个例句当中的 run 就是经营的意思。那文章中的 run 呢，就是说呢，运动会的主办人想要用不一样的东西来制作这个奖牌。They want to make all the medals from recycled metal, 也就是用回收的金属做奖牌。那奖牌是 medals, 那有什么样的奖牌呢？有金银铜，对不对？所以金牌是 gold medals。银牌 silver medals, 还有铜牌就是 bronze medals.
Bronze medals, right, yeah.
那 recycled metal 又是什么呢 ?Recycled 是被回收的、mm-hmm. 是一个过去分词当形容词的用法。那我们先有请讲师为我们做更多的解说。
Magic Box, 找亮点。
大家好，我就是著名的爱国诗人屈原。大家可能都知道，我常言道忠言逆耳，所以呢，我每次跟国王讲真正对国家好的谏言，总是不得国王的欢心啊。所以好几次被贬到偏乡了，在偏乡的日子呢，虽说公务不繁忙，但对我这样子一位忧国忧民的省来说，不上班真是要了我的命啊。幸好后来我还是有回到朝廷去哦，给我一个为国家服务的机会了。英文里面呢也有所谓的分词哦，跟我一样很爱服务哦。说的是谁呢？比方说现在进行时，我们就会用现在分词。例如呢 ，I am talking， 我在跟你讲话。这里的 talking 呢就是现在分词。至于过去分词呢，我们则常会用在完成式哦，或者是呢被动语气。The cake was eaten by me. 蛋糕被我吃了。这里的 eaten 呢，就是吃了 ，eat 的过去分词。今天呢，我们就要讲一讲啊，这些分词当作形容词的用法喽。现在分词和过去分词呢都可以当作形容词，但是呢意思大不同。现在分词和形容词通常带有主动的意思，过去分词形容词呢则带有被动的意思。我们今天呢就要来看看这个现在分词与过去分词放在名词前面当作形容词的使用方法了。我们呢先来看一个例句了。Don't swim in running water. It is very dangerous. Don't swim in running water, It is very dangerous. 不要在流动的水里面游泳哦，那很危险了。水呢是自己会流动的，所以呢在这边我们就使用现在分词 running 来形容呢水主动的动作。 OK， 就变成了 running water， 在流动的这个水。如果是被动的形容词的用法呢， I received a written letter today， 我今天收到了一封哦书面的信。 I received a written letter today，信件呢是被某人写的，所以在这里呢形容词就要使用表示被动的过去分词 written。 或许哦当有人不小心弄破玻璃杯了，就要说呢 You need to throw away the broken glass。 You need to throw away the broken glass。 OK， 你需要呢把打破的玻璃杯给丢掉，因为太危险了，不能再使用了。这个玻璃杯呢是被人打破的， OK， 所以呢一样要使用表示被动的过去分词哦。分词放在名词前当作形容词使用，该用现在分词还是过去分词，希望你也搞清楚咯。
Okay, so they're using recycled metals. That's a really good idea, right?
Yeah,
really clever idea. We could also say that they are reusing materials.
Oh.
But what exactly are they reusing? Metal, that's a noun, and it's spelled M-E-T-A-L, metal. Let's find out what this could be. Okay, so metal is a type of hard, often shiny material that we get out of the ground and use for lots of different things.The next time you're in the kitchen at home, take a look at your forks, your knives, and your spoons, those things you use to eat with. Most of them will be made out of a shiny grey material, right? That's metal. We can also use metal to make wires, cars, trains, and even jewelry. That's because metal is hard, long-lasting, and very, very useful. There are also other useful materials out there too.Glass is one of them. That's the stuff that we can see through and we use to make windows, spectacles, and some cups. Unlike metal, glass breaks easily, but it does look pretty though. Anyway, let's go back to metal and take a look at an example sentence. The metal in these cell phones makes them heavy and hard. The metal in these cell phones makes them heavy and hard.
Metal 这个名词呢是金属，那注意哦，它是一个不可数名词。那例句说呢，这些手机里面的金属让它们又重又坚硬。那回到文章呢，我们说到啊，他们想要用回收的金属来制作奖牌、So they have to have enough metal.
Yes, they need lots and lots of metal.、And the article explains how they're going to get all of that metal. They say, to make that happen, Japan began collecting old cell phones, computers,and cameras in 2017.
Oh.
Okay, so they're collecting, they're getting all of these things together.
So that it can have enough metal.
Yes, so they have enough metal.
To make medals.
Yes.
我们这边看到呢 to 加上一个原型动词逗号之后再加上主词及动词的用法、它在表达的是、为了达到某目的。给同学们一个例句哦 To get up early in the morning, I go to bed at 9 p.m. every day. 为了早起，我每天晚上就九点去睡觉。那回到文章呢，我们说到，为了要真的能够用回收的金属制作奖牌，日本在2017年的时候呢，开始收集老旧的手机啊、电脑还有相机。
So you really go to bed at 9 p.m. every day?
Not really.、
I was gonna say that is very, very healthy.
Right.
Okay.
I can't do that.
Yeah, fingers crossed. Okay, our next line is, the devices came from businesses as well as the public. Okay, so what are devices?
Device 这个字呢是装置，所以这些装置指的就是刚才提到的电子产品，它们是来自各公司行号以及 the public.
Oh, okay, the public. So all of the people that make up a town, city or country. Lots of people gave Tokyo government their metal, basically. So the public, all the people in Tokyo gave their metal to the government. It's a good idea.Okay, our next line in the article explains what we're going to be using these metals for. They say gold, silver, and bronze metals will be extracted from them.
所以呢，课文这边说到啊，有金、 银还有铜这三种金属呢会被萃取出来。从哪里萃取呢？就是从那些电子产品。
Okay, so now we are looking at the types of metal that they are going to be using. The first one is gold, which is an adjective and is spelt G-O-L-D, gold. Let's find out what is so special about gold. Okay, so we use gold to describe something that is made out of gold. That's right, gold is also a noun.It's a shiny yellow metal that we use to make very rare and expensive things. Gold things never get rusty, and they never stop being shiny either, so it's perfect for making rings, necklaces, and other jewelry. We can also use gold to talk about something that isn't metal, but has the same shiny yellow color as gold. Now, as I said, gold is very, very expensive. So in the Olympics, it is used to make the medals that they give to the people that will come first in each race or competition. We call this a gold medal. So what Elsie said earlier, remember? Gold medals, silver medals, and bronze medals. So if Elsie and I run a 100 meter race and Elsie comes first, she might get a gold medal to congratulate her for being the best.Now, let's take a look at an example. Patty got a gold ring from her husband at their wedding. Patty got a gold ring from her husband at their wedding. Great job!
Great job!、Yeah. I'm number one!
You are.
所以我得到的是金牌。那 gold 的这个字呢，它在这边呢是形容词，精致的，哈，精致的，这个金就是金这个材料。那例句说呢 ，Patty 在她的婚礼上从先生那边收到一枚金戒指。
So if Elsie gets the gold medal, then what do I get? Because I didn't come first, did I?
Ah, you are number two.
No, I came second. So I get a silver one,、mm-hmm. a silver medal. That's our next vocab word, silver, which is an adjective as well, and it's spelt S-I-L-V-E-R.Silver. Let's take a closer look at this interesting metal. So, like gold, silver can be both an adjective and a noun. It's an adjective in the article, however, and that means that's, something that is made out of silver, a very expensive metal that we get out of the ground, like gold. Silver things, though, are shiny white colors, which is why silver is often made into jewelry. But because it normally is a little bit cheaper than gold, we also might have silver knives, silver forks, and silver spoons. We actually call these things silverware. That's one word, silverware.Most importantly, as you've probably guessed by now, silver is the metal we use to make medals given to the person who comes second in a race or competition. Like gold, silver can mean something that has the same shiny white-gray color as silver. Got it? So our example sentence here is, this is a real silver necklace, so it's expensive, it's more expensive than the others.This is a real silver necklace, so it's more expensive than the others.
Silver 在这边也是一个形容词、mm-hmm. 是银质的。那例句说呢，这是一条真正的银项链，所以呢，它比起其他的项链都还要贵。那文章当中还提到另外一种，就是第三名要拿的 bronze medals、mm-hmm. bronze 这个形容词呢，就是铜制的，所以 bronze medals 就是铜牌。那还有一个动词叫做 extract， 它是萃取。Mm-hmm.那在文章当中用到被动，所以呢，金银铜三种不同的奖牌都会从那些回收的装置当中萃取出来。The metals will be extracted from those recycled devices.
Okay, so very clever idea.、Mm-hmm. I didn't know that you could find gold, silver, and bronze in so many different things.
Me neither.
No, me neither. So the next line in the article is, Tokyo hopes its plan will help cut down on metal garbage.
Yeah.
Okay,
it's
yeah.
It's a really...Brilliant idea.
It is a brilliant idea, yeah.
所以这边呢，他们希望要 cut down on something, 就是减少某个东西的量。那也可以用 reduce 这个字。所以日本东京呢，希望这样的计划可以减少金属垃圾。
Mm-hmm. We could also say I'm trying to cut down on chocolate, couldn't we? If we're trying to eat less chocolate, trying to lose weight.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we could. mm-hmm. So our next line is, in fact, this isn't the first time that the Olympic Games used recycled metals.
Really?
Oh, I didn't know that.
I didn't know that either. No. 事实上呢，这不是第一次奥林匹克运动会使用这样子回收的金属。So when was the last time they did this?
Well, I want to say London because I'm a proud Brit, but the article says about 30% of the Rio 2016 Olympic medals were made this way. Okay.
所以是在上一次，也就是2016年的里约奥运奖牌当中，大约30%, 30%也是这样子被制造出来的。
Yes. We could also say almost a third, because 30% is almost a third, right?
三分之一。
Yes. So our next line is, can Tokyo make history in 2020 by making medals with 100% recycled metals?
Can Tokyo make history?
Can Tokyo make history?
他们可以创造历史吗？东京是否可以借由使用100%回收的金属来制造奖牌，进而创造历史呢？ I think they will.
Well, the article says, let's wait and see.
Oh, 让我们拭目以待。
Okay, well, we're going to have to wait until next year to find out whether they're going to succeed in this goal. But in the meantime, let's go through to our closing activity and take a look at some of those words we learned today.
Wait for it! It's review time! 复习时间到喽！
Okay, so we're going to do one of my favorite things today.
Which one?
We're going to be doing some riddles.
Oh, 要猜谜了。
Yes, okay. You're pretty good at this, aren't you? Well, let's see if you can get my first riddle.
Okay.
Okay. I am hard and shiny. I hide underground. From cars to trains to tiny earrings, you can use me for everything. What am I?
You are wearing it.Earring today, right?
I am wearing an earring.
And that looks like it's made from metal.
It is made from plastic, but
it's your... 误会误会可是我猜到了 metal.
But your guess was right. The word was metal. Okay. I am metal.
金属
Mm-hmm. Okay, do you want to try one?
Okay. Mm-hmm. This one. You don't lift me up, nor do you carry me around.But I do help you put on an event, party, or even the Olympics. What am I?
You sound very helpful, right? Mm-hmm. It sounds like you're some kind of doing thing, a doing word.
Yeah, so I think actually I'm a verb.
A verb, okay. You don't lift me up, but I could lift you up. I could carry you around. I could hold you, but...
Yeah.
I'm holding an event, aren't I? I'm holding an event or a party or holding the Olympics, like Tokyo.
Okay. Or you can simply just hold a glass.
Or hold a glass.
就是举办或者是抓捧握抱的这个动词 hold. Good.
Mm-hmm. Okay. One more from me.
Okay.
I'm yellow and shiny like the sun. You probably already know now. But you won't find lots of things like me.I'm an expensive friend to have.
Wow,
but
fancy.
But win the game...And I'll hang around with you.
Ooh, English 就有对不对？要 number one 才有。
Yeah.
So you are gold.
Gold, yes.
你是金。
My favorite thing.
okay, one more.
Okay,
one more. Okay, I might be gray, but I'm certainly not boring. People use me to describe jewelry and kitchen tools, like forks, spoons, and knives. I'm also a color.What am I?
Okay, so we only had two words today, which could be an adjective, a noun, and a color, didn't we? We already used one of them. We already had gold.
Yeah.
And gold isn't gray.
No.
But what is gray? Silver is gray.
Silver.
You are silver.
对，银这个金属。Okay, good job, Seb.
Well, it seems like we've memorized all of our important words for today.
Yep.
But join us again soon, and we'll be looking at more exciting stories from around the world. Until then, I'm Seb.
I'm Elsie. Bye.
Bye.
Old medals and new medals at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics.
Tokyo, Japan will hold the 2020 Summer Olympic Games. The people who run the games want to make all the medals from recycled metal. To make that happen, Japan began collecting old cell phones, computers, and cameras in 2017. The devices came from businesses as well as the public. Gold, silver, and bronze medals will be extracted from them. Tokyo hopes its plan will help cut down on metal garbage. In fact, this isn't the first time that the Olympic Games used recycled metals. About 30% of the Rio 2016 Olympic medals were made this way. Can Tokyo make history in 2020 by making medals with 100% recycled metals? Let's wait and see.
Word power.
Hold. 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 Held. Held. Betty will hold her birthday party at a restaurant this year. Betty will hold her birthday party at a restaurant this year. Medal. Medal. The metal in these cell phones makes them heavy and hard. The metal in these cell phones makes them heavy and hard. Gold. Gold. Patty got a gold ring from her husband at their wedding. Patty got a gold ring from her husband at their wedding. Silver. Silver. This is a real silver necklace, so it's more expensive than the others. This is a real silver necklace, so it's more expensive than the others.
认识字汇。
Metal. Device. Bronze. Extract.